The first step in cracking this thing is to stop the outer vault controls from talking to the inner vault controls.
Because we need the outer vault to think it's business as usual.
Right you are, m'lady. Now, if we could just find some kind of sonic amplifier to distract the signal receiver.
Like your communicator.
Oh, brilliant. Why didn't I think of that? Bad driving music.
Well, it certainly is distracting.